section A and section B. The ratio of boys is to girls is 1 is to 2. So it's boys are 1 out of 1 plus 2, 3. In B, the boys are 3 out of 3 plus 1, 4. Together, the ratio is 1 is to 1. So 1 out of 1 plus 1, 2. Take the difference. I hope you have seen the allegation video. The difference here is 1 by 4. The difference here is 1 by 6. That's the ratio. To convert the ratio into integers, let's multiply each with 12. So this becomes 3 is to 2. Total number of students in the class A and B are in the ratio 3 is to 2. And if section A has 60 boys, so 1 out of 3 is the ratio of boys is to girls. So if it has 60 boys, it means section A has total 180 students. If section A has 180 students, section B has 180 into 2 by 3, 120 students. Out of these 120, 3/4 are boys, so the rest 1/4 have to be girls. So the required answer is 120 into 1 by 4, turns out to be 30.